That's bad when you don't remember what you ordered, right? It's just a sushi that I tried to, you know, I decided to try something different. I was like, I haven't tried this one. Let me give it a try. Okay, the one I showed you, the American Dream Roll. It has spicy tuna, salmon, eel, yellowtail, shrimp, avocado, fish cake, wrapped with soybean paper, topped with ponzu sauce. The American Dream Roll again. Oh, you can see. Oh my goodness. Okay, the other one, I always get this, the Lobster King Crab Roll. It's lobster tempura. It has cream cheese, but I don't know. Spicy sauce wrapped in soybean paper. Yum. Now this is the Lobster King Crab Roll. You see they even leave the tail on one of them. It's so cute. But it tastes really yummy. I got my hands dirty already. Definitely have paper towels by because I am messy. Okay, now this is the tempura fried soft shell crab. So this is the chili sauce. So yeah, oh, I'm ready to eat. It's not extra sauce.
Listen to people eating dumplings like all the time. Just
This thing is huge though. I'm probably gonna drop this trying to show you. I didn't do a thumbnail, I just thought about it. Could tell I was hungry because I just went into eating. I hope these came out good. Because if they didn't, oh well. Okay. Let's try this American Dream Roll. I don't know what kind of sauce came. Truth moment here. I used to eat like sushi all the time, you know, with the raw sushi rolls. But there's a couple of times where I tried to, you know, do plant-based diets. And since I've done plant-based diets like on and off over the past couple of years, I have a hard time with, you know, the raw fish. It's sushi, so the texture, you know, it's just, Maria, you used to eat it. Why are you having such a trouble now? And now, since trying to go plant-based so many times, I also can't do steak. So, I don't even eat steak now. Because if it's not at least medium, you might as well not eat it. Beyond medium, it's just not worth it. Yeah. So I guess just the raw squishiness was getting to me after. I can't even explain it. But I know it was like after me, after the very last time of me trying to go plant-based and going back to eating regular stuff. I just could not really do the raw fish. Steaks and stuff, so it's crazy, but I want to try to do it. I was like, I like sushi, let me try to do it. It's so pretty. I wish I have my camera on the little I don't know what fell out of here. Is that, oh, that's ginger. Sometimes I put too much on there, and I don't even care. Oh, let's see. They could have wrapped this a little tighter because it's falling apart. Wrong stuff. I'm gonna dip it in whatever this sauce is they gave me and see how that goes. You hear the sound? It always hits your nose. Okay. It is so worth it. It is so good. I cannot go to Taki and not get this roll. Make something today because I was in the kitchen a little bit. I made some sweet potato pies. Me and the husband just wanted some more sweet potato pies, so that's what I did today. Straight.